Should you be looking when you're doing your front crawl? Most of you are thinking that you should be looking up ahead when you're doing your front crawl. But
if you think about it,
when you're looking up ahead, when your tummy's facing down there,
ideally you look like this then in the water. So you notice that if I keep this up, I have a lot of tension here in the back of my neck muscles, keeping this warm up. So ideally, we want our heads looking down in the water, and this is what we're gonna look like when we do that. So ideally, you should be looking like this. Now the reason why we look forward is for two things. One is to see where we're going, and two, to be aware of other people that are swimming in our lane.
First of all, you don't really need to see where you're going all the time.
It's okay to pop your head looking forward maybe once or twice during your 25 meters,
but you don't have to do it every single time
your face is in the water, no. And ideally, you want to be in a lane
all to yourself
like this, so there are no other people to be aware of. That's usually the biggest troublemaker, other people swimming in your lane. You know, it's not your car itself that you drive, it's the other people that you're driving with on the road. Another fun fact is, there's a
most pools have this black line, and there's a reason why there's a black line.
That black line is an indicator for you to see where you're going. Just like on a highway, you have those dots on the road. The black line below tells you if you are in the middle of the lane or not. And that's where I focus all my attention, onto the black line when I'm doing my front crawl. So I make sure my head is down, looking down at the black line, and occasionally I look up. Okay, so I'm gonna simulate for you guys what it looks like when I do my front crawl, okay? Up onto the wall. That's my 25 meters right there.
Most of the time, my face was looking down at that black line, as you can see.
There are one or two instances when I started looking up so I can tell how close I am to the wall. Second of all, you notice that when I came up for my side breath, it was really quick. I don't really stall when I come up for a breath onto my side when I do my front crawl. And so should you. You should be doing a really quick, sneaky ninja breath when you come up to your side when you do your front crawl. So it should look like this.
Thank you. notice that when I breathe out, most of the bubbles are coming out of my nose. And everyone's different, okay? So everyone exhales in a different combination.
When you're starting off, I recommend all of my students to start off with mouth breathing only. So it looks like this.
And you notice that I'm making a deep bassy sound.
So that sound that I create opens up my lungs. All right. This is very crude to just be breathing out of your mouth. Later on, once you get really good, then you start refining your breathing. And then you start breathing out of your nose a little bit more, like this.
But that comes later on, once you get really good.
So don't worry about breathing through your nose. Because if you try to breathe out of your nose, you're more likely to suck air back into your nose, which is what a lot of newbies do in the beginning. They breathe out through their nose and they accidentally breathe in. So I advise you not to use your nose at the beginning because you're gonna get a lot of pain up in your sinus cavity if you inhale water up your nose. It's gonna hurt like wasabi.
Okay, so don't do it.
Here's my 25 meters right here. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna push off the wall. So that's it for now. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. If you want to learn how to swim, click the link below. Sign up for my online swimming program and join our private Facebook group so that you stay on track of your swimming goals, and I will give you free tips and feedback. Absolutely free. All you have to do is click the two links below. If you want to know what these two things are, I left links down below for you guys to check them out. You can buy these two things on Amazon and try them out for yourself. Take care and bye-bye.